So, it's been an eventful weekend, and we are now here with Mike Quartz. Talk us through your experience.
It's been a tough weekend. The level of these young drivers has been ridiculously quick.
It has been very, very tough out there.
But it's impressive. It's impressive to see how quick these guys can go on an indoor track, which is particularly unorthodox, to say the least. But no, it's been a good experience. The championship's been well thought out and well organised, and the circuit here at Formula Fast has been excellent. They've executed the championship well. There has been a few bumps here and there, but obviously that's something that happens regardless of whether you're at the top level or the bottom.
How do you find the transition from cars to indoor karting?
I struggle, to be honest. You expect, because you've made that natural progression into cars, that you're beyond karts, and that's not the case at all. The karts, especially indoor, need that particular type of finesse and technique. So yeah, it was an eye-opener in that sense. I come here expecting to do a little bit better than what I did. I was under no illusions that it was going to be very tough, especially with the scope of the racers entered.
Will we see you again next year?
Yeah, possibly. For me, events like this are very good sort of beat-up training for the run-up to the season. It's always good to keep sharp and keep working on the skills, because at the end of the day, the karting is the foreground for building on, for when you're racing in cars and that. So yeah, it makes sense to keep doing events like this, so I think I will be back.
There you are, you've heard it from the man himself. It's been a great weekend, and we look forward to catching up with him again soon.
Thanks very much.